One, two, three.
Funk it.
So right now it's 6:17 a.m. We'll go early to get in that solid run.
And I don't mean to show off, but honestly, just look how nice and beautiful and sexy this Jeep looks without the top.
So a lot of people always ask me like, oh, how do you get all this energy, you know, to go out and run? I mean, you're only 18. And honestly, like, my answer to that is just, I have no idea. I'm just a hyper guy who likes to just do crazy shit. Like, you know how people, like, they get up and, like, they do drugs or they go, like, I don't know, drink beer or whatever? Well, I get up and just, like, run. And honestly, today should be a good day. Day looks nice, you know. Should be a good morning. So I just got here to the beautiful Key Biscayne. You got the beach there. You got the Miami skyline right there. It's pretty nice, I'm telling you.
That path right there is where I'm gonna be running my dreadful 6 miles.
Yeah, so imagine how it feels to wake up. And on top of waking up early, now you gotta run. I don't know, it's something in me, something in me. All right, so got here, time to go for the run. My run right now. Just look at how nice it is. You think that after a run I can't chill? I gotta chill. But of course, if you're a regular viewer, you're not the first step to anything is always staying hydrated. Gotta love it.
Listen to the way they say you wanna get so high. Breathe me in like air tonight. Listen to the way.
Got back home from that little morning thing, guys. It's 9:40 a.m. and I'm pretty sure most people aren't even awake at 9:40 a.m. but I'm the crazy one that is to go run. And like, I always get a bunch of people, like my friends and stuff, that they're like asking me, oh, like, how does it feel, whatever, to run, like, how can you do it? Inner motivation, but it feels so bad after. And you're like, oh, I regret it, but then you're like, why am I still doing it? Basically, I don't know. I just like running and like all that fit life stuff, like I said before. I think I just heard somebody knock on the door.
Nobody's outside.
Oh! Look who it is! The legendary, oh, with his bike and everything, oh. So he's actually really tired because he came back from the gym. The good thing is that we're gonna cook and eat, which is what we love doing. I got the food here. How good do you think it's gonna come out?
Very good.
I hope so.
Absolutely.
So we only have one piece of meat left, and we decided that we're gonna save it for you guys, viewers, because I love all of you guys at my 130. No, I'm at 140 right now. Love you guys.
Cool.
So the food has finally been served. We're currently eating because we're too hungry, guys. Okay, so I actually had to make two more of them because we ate all of that and we're still pretty hungry. Alright bro, so you're out?
Yeah.
You're leaving?
I'm out.
Alright bro, be safe.
Yeah.
Especially on that bike, you know. I can guarantee you that he only came just to eat the food. But hey, like, honestly, when there's food involved, you can't blame anybody. All right, so it's Sunday, and I just finished eating with my mom, as you can see, for Mother's Day. Very successful. And there was food involved. So what's better than having food with mom? So I didn't really want to film inside the restaurant or anything, because, you know, we're having a nice little brunch type of thing. But just look at this.
Just look at all the food they had. It was a lot, like 3 plates for 2 people. Gotta love it, gotta love it. Here's a picture of me paying, which obviously makes her very happy.
Yes.
So now my mom is actually trying to get into my Jeep. I don't know if she can do it, if she could do it. Wow, she did it.
And that's it for my mom in the vlog. I've been here just chilling in the beach. It's not the best day, as you can tell, but hey, at least, you know, I got the water. Not too bad, not too bad.
Roy, what do you think about Miami Beach right now?
The weather's not the best, but it's chilling.
You guys saw that, right? That only happens in Miami. Somebody's like sleeping knocked out right next to our car. Only in Miami, let me tell you.
That's not true, you're an idiot.
Okay, dude, but I mentioned the beach, so it makes it Miami-like, okay? Okay? Well, like you guys know, we're, at least me, I'm a very hungry guy. We're about to post up, get some late-night pizza.
You're a fat ass.
Who's a fat ass now?
Thank you.
Alright, so basically, we both ate a lot, and I just want to conclude the vlog by saying that we're both fat asses, right, Roy?